Good morning, everybody. Another stunning day, a great day for a ride along a bit of a canal. As I'm an hour ahead of myself, I decided to take a wee detour. But where am I? Oh, look, there they are. I've driven past these many times in the motorway, but I've always wanted to stop at them. The Kelpies. Just about 3 miles along the canal, the Forth and Clyde Canal from the Falkirk wheel. So I'll just have a look round them and head back to the wheel and see you later. Just at the start, Falkirk wheel, it's about approaching 10:30 and I'm about to head off on the Union Canal. A nice run up from the Kelpies up here. So I'll see you later. Thank you.
way into the darkness there, nearly half a mile long. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Exactly where the tunnel I'm at midnight. Best bit of the day.
Thank you.
This is the Avon Aqueduct. It's about 860 odd feet long. It's 86 feet high. It's one of the three main aqueducts that were originally built in the canal. It was designed by Hugh Baird, and he was assisted by Thomas Telford, with some input from Telford. Unfortunately, I can't get a decent view from the ground underneath it, but it's an amazing structure. Thank you.
Just a quick stop to rest my legs for a bit in this lovely wooded glade. It's almost peaceful here. You just got the roar of the M8 in the distance. I think it's the M8 we're running alongside. I don't know, but the M9, one of the motorways. We're within sound of Edinburgh Airport as well, so we're getting there. I'm about Winchburgh just now, so it's about halfway between Linlithgow and Rathaw. Everything's going well so far. Lunch made a difference. See you later. Second of the aqueduct. This is over the River Almond. This is a much shorter one. It's not quite as high either. So if you get a picture of the river. If I'll stop and take the video there because it's always noisy. It's got the railway and roads and everything round about it. This is nice and secluded. Over in the distance is, I think that's the M8.
We're right under the flight
path of Edinburgh Airport. Things are starting to get a bit noisy now.
We're getting nearer the city.
Rathaw, the canal basin here. There's only about three quarters of an hour left. So not long, nearly there.
Thank you. the Scott Russell Aqueduct. I have to shout because it's all over a big road.
This was built in 1989 over the Edinburgh bypass in a hope that the canal would eventually be reopened. We only had to wait another 13 years before it was completely completed.
Thank you.